as those ones for the bodyweight G's. The bodyweight masters are gonna crush this one.
Yeah.
Anyone who likes bodyweight stuff is gonna kill this. I have a couple athletes I think of that's like, this is kind of a short and a tall person workout. Short person in the pistol sense, tall person in the sense of rope climbs, GHGs kind of favored more. So we'll see how it plays out on the leaderboard.
Thank you.
down the throat. Oh, wow.
Bro, you smoked that.
Oh, that was awesome, bro. Very humble. Very. Oh, my gosh. I want to make sure we get the rope.
I'll get the ladder so we can measure this, okay?
Cool, thank you. So, we learned some things there. Haven't done pistols in a while. We like surprises, and surprises are humbling, we know that. In the sport, we face adversity. I've been facing some knee stuff that hasn't allowed me to do pistols in a long time, so the two things we did today, that front squat and those pistols, big win. I'm really happy with the progress I've made with knee health, and I'm just pumped for the rest of the weekend. There's 2 out of 5 bops. More fun coming. I cannot wait. Body's feeling good. Time to recover a little bit. And on to the next.
What?
Yeah.
We got Mr. Measure Man.
1621. Yep. Awesome. 1621.
All right, cool.
Yeah, let's get this first. Okay.
40 inches.
42.
42.
42 the there. 42 with a 2 inch.
With a 2 inch riser. 2 inch riser there.
Yep. Awesome. 40 inches. Okay. We've got.
My goal is to make a semifinal with the big boys. Would love to hit up the West Coast Classic end of June, compete alongside some of the best in the sport. It's a dream come true at 18 years old. So, I want to introduce Papa too. Thank you so much.
Great job.
Love you too.
Proud
he's
you.
Amazing. That guy's, he got me into the sport, so gotta love him. Gotta love him. He's got a crazy story. Go check him out sometime on CrossFit.inc. Back in 2011, they did an awesome documentary on him and his story. It's very inspiring. But yeah, that's all I got. Gotta recover now. Do some cooling down and eat a lot of food.